On today's quick tips, we're going to show how to make a classic analog cowbell. We have two square wave oscillators running into a mixer, each tuned differently. That mixer is being ran into a VCA. The VCA output is going into a bandpass filter. We're opening up the VCA with the envelope with the exponential shape. Play around with different decay settings till you find the sound that you like.